Sorry. Hello. Good afternoon. I'd like to. I don't have a lot of experience with this.
You need to rent a gun?
No, I have one.
Hello.
Can I see the gun in order to determine if it's safe to fire in the range?
Yeah. No, please don't. Sorry. Just don't.
Have you ever fired this gun before?
No, I haven't. And I only need to shoot it once, so.
Why?
Why? Because then I'm gonna sell it.
Why don't you just sell it? Why do you have to fire it first?
You know, it's not so much about the shooting of the gun. It's more that the shooting of the gun will destroy a bullet, a certain bullet. No, but trust me, I'll be much better once I get rid of this.
Okay, it's just a bullet.
Ever since I've come in possession of this gun, weird things occur. Like, I keep bumping into different types of people named Jeff. And I understand that it's not an uncommon name, but to meet a different person named Jeff nearly every single day, it's not right. It's weird, right?
His name's Jeff.